Hi guys, the first set of video I ever posted on YouTube was a collection of photos I took of me changing some front discs and pads on a Vivaro. This is now a Nissan Primastar, which is the same thing, so I thought I'd try it again. Do you think these pads and discs will be changing? What do you think? So I'm going to start by removing the retaining screw here. This is a T40. Luckily this one spun up for me because the last one didn't. And then I've pried this caliper back a little bit just because how worn these are. Then I removed the flexi hose. Now to remove these two 12mm bolts holding it on. This sits on the shoulder here, so you don't need to hold it into place or anything, just crack them off. I also got carried away and removed the two 18mm bolts holding the carrier on and the discs off as well. So start cleaning the hub up, because if you look at all this mud, there's definitely, ever since you touched my car in 6 weeks, hiding under there somewhere. Okay, so the carrier's back on, pads are slightly greased, but I haven't done it too much because, well, there's a lot of dirt here. I've cleaned up the pins and everything else has been scrubbed. Now to push the pistons back and rest away, these springs need to sit in this groove here, so just make sure you have that all lined up properly. If your springs are popping for this hole, then it's not lined up properly. These bolts are back on, and that disc looks a heck of a lot better.